Hi everyone. Today's video is kind of a travel vlog. As you can tell by the title of this video, we are going to Coachella 2021. I've been waiting for this day for like a month now. I've been planning this video and my excitement is out of the roof. This is my first Coachella ever and this is my first music festival in 2 or 3 years. I don't even know, since whenever the pandemic started. And now we're here. We made it. Thanks for coming back to the Lotus Show. Before this video starts, I just would love to say thank you to Pandemic for sponsoring this video. It means the world to me, for real, for real. I'm very excited for today. The lineup is fucking crazy. I'm excited to show you my outfits. I'm excited to see these artists perform. And it's gonna be such a fucking good time. My first travel vlog in a very long time. But yeah, it's very hot out here.
Kelly.
I'm from Canada, right? So we're going on a bit of a drive. Anyways, I'll see you when I get there, maybe. It's day one. We're out here. I met one friend. I think Wiz Khalifa's on and we're just getting litty out here. I think I need another drink though.
They got the Hennessy.
Fit check though. We're dripping out here today. This is day one's fit. Calvin Harris, you can't even see me. Calvin Harris is performing tonight. I'm pretty stoked. Let's go to his set. Coachella! I feel so close to you right now. That was so fun. Calvin Harris was so sick. But now to close off the night, weirdly enough, Big Sean is closing the night. I don't even know. I feel like I'm getting sober, so your boy needs another drink. So I think I'm gonna have to go get one.
Big Sean!
Big Sean!
Big Sean!
Big
Sean!
I got my White Claw. It costed $12 USD and why is she so annoying? It costed $12 USD, which is, I'm from Canada, right? So this costed like 20 bucks Canadian, which is ridiculous, but I guess we're at Coachella. Anyway, cheers, fuckers.
Oh God. I tell a bad bitch, do whatever I say. My block behind me like I'm coming out the driveway. It's grind day from Friday to next Friday. I've been up straight for 9 days, I need a spa day.
So drunk at Coachella.
Girl, you know my crew name, you know 2 Chainz. I'm pulling.
Yo, make sure you go hit the like button right now to boost the algorithm so more people can see my video and my face. Thank you, I appreciate it. It's day two! And we just keep drinking White Claws out here. Shout out to White Claw. Maybe they should sponsor the next video.
I'm pulling up in that Bruce Wayne, but I'm the fucking villain.
Flume is playing right now. I don't even know. Do you guys fuck with Flume?
When you say it like that,
so drunk. And I'm out here. I lost all my friends today.
It's okay though. I don't really have any.
No one's out here except for Flume. Holy fuck. Look at these stupid Coachella girls always just snapping the pics. Is this what music festivals are really all about? Come on, we're out here living the life of the festival. Yo, my favorite artist just came on.
You ain't got no life. I ain't check the price. They wanna make a flip for the camera. Yeah.
Wanna be Kim Kardashian. Heard I was living like a bachelor. Found one of my friends today. They're clearly so drunk. They're just on the ground, blackout. So drunk. Like, who let her drink so much? How drunk are you on a scale of 1 to 10?
1,000.
Oh my god, I wish I was at 1,000 right now. Travis Scott just started playing, everyone. Oh my god. I just ran into my homie Sway Lee. That was us earlier.
Yeah, yeah.
Psychedelics got me going crazy. I wish I didn't get out of the heat. Did this fucking baby save my life?
Coachella Valley, this is what it's all about.
Everybody in this bitch bounce. Let's run, let's run. For this life I cannot change. For this run, let it heal. Give up in the name. Give up in the name. Give up in the name. Give up the top. Up and let it pay. For this life I cannot change.
Holy fuck, that's so crazy. These fireworks are crazy out here. Coachella is crazy. It's in my control out here. I run Coachella. Holy fuck, I don't know how people do some of this 3-day festival. Like, I'm so done. This is my first one and I don't even know, like, can I even come tomorrow? I'm so tired and so hungry, need water. Water's like literally $8 out here. Like, what? We need that to survive. Why is it so fucking expensive? Who let water be $8 and you can't bring your own water bottle? So it's just like, what the fuck?
I'm out of here.
Anyways, I ran into Swae Lee, Demi Lovato, Miley Cyrus, Selena Gomez. Like, the craziest people are here. Like, wow, I'm so surprised. Like, I know it's Coachella, but like, damn. Really, really crazy out here. Tomorrow, day 3. I might just go to sleep at Coachella. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm fucking beat and I'm so tired. Yo, this girl said she'll do... Wait, hold up.
Yo, this new girl I just made friends with.
Yo, this new girl I just made friends with said she'll do the WAP if I give her a fucking white cloth.
Love good news. I just love good news.
So, here we go. Chug, chug, chug. Live, shake, west. WAP, WAP, WAP. Live, shake, west. Do the WAP now.
Got for this wet ass pussy. Now from the top, make it drop. That's some wet ass pussy. Now get a bucket and a mop. That's some wet ass.
Let me just say, I wasted a white claw. Anyway, special guest by Cardi B, apparently. Yo, special guest by Tory Lanez tonight. We're out here just living.
My vibe right now is just living life.
It's day 3. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me just tell you, I'm so fucking tired. I honestly don't think I'm gonna make it to the end of this music festival. This is my first 3-day music festival ever. Like, I've only ever done 2-day music festivals locally in Vancouver. This is my first time out in Cali. Actually, no, this is my second time out in Cali doing a music festival. I went to Rolling Loud, link up right here somewhere. Go watch it right now. But this is my mood right now. I just wanna go to sleep like this. I got thumbnails. Anyways, I'm so drunk. I really, really don't think I'm gonna make it to the end just because I'm so tired and it's so hot out here in California. You see the sun just beaming on my face? Cali vibes, baby. Day 3, Frank Ocean, Lil Uzi Vert. Okay, Lil Uzi's performing. And Muramasa. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the beer garden for the next couple hours and then I'm gonna head to Lil Uzi. I'm here with all my friends. We're just having so much fun out here. Drinking till Lil Uzi comes on. Then I'm gonna go back to the crib and then we go out back to Vancouver. We go after tomorrow. Anyways, cheers to Lil Uzi. Justin Bieber was here, but I just missed him. He was playing Peaches. Shout out White Claw. What song was the Lil Uzi play? Oh, my theme song. Now I do what I want. I can't wait. Lil Uzi, go.
Now I do what I want. 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 Now I do what I want.
This is my theme song of life. One hand cartwheel for Lil Uzi. With the White Claw. Boy, I started the bottom, made my way to the top. Boy, I'm gonna keep winning. No, I cannot stop. Remember, I had a little. Turn that shit to a lot. Now I do what I want. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I don't even know what this was. I just want to have fun. I really, really miss going to music festivals, but now I'm just like kind of out here partying with White Claw, doing who knows what, but I really miss music festivals. So if you miss music festivals as much as I do, make sure you go hit the like button because that helps boost the algorithm. But with that being said, my name is Lotus Messick. I hope you hit the subscribe button as well, but I'd honestly rather you hit the like button. But this is the end. Thank you so much, Lil Uzi, for ending Coachella. Wait, I'm gonna chug this and I'm gonna crush all of them at the same time.
Okay.
The last end of Coachella. I'm coming back next year. Revolve, you better sponsor me for the next video because I can't afford to go to this shit again. Also, shout out Bosslin. He's from our city.
out in Mississippi, she calls in the summer. Drought got me tripping.
Hey, actually did well. Thank you. Hit the subscribe button right now. Thank you. Peace out. Good night.
Vultures moving in closer.
I got my White Claw. It costed $12 USD, and I'm... Why is she so annoying? It costed $12 USD, which is... I'm from Canada, right? So this costed like 20 bucks for one. Please shut the fuck up.